three. Sauer's looking for some room there. Swing pass to Murray. Three ball from the side. Gets the rocks on the ball. Doesn't fall for it. Tommy on the break. What a feed. Gets the finish. Murray takes a three. Fourth.
Oh, he thought about it. Looked at his coaches now.
Today. Murray, the offensive. Bunyan has it. Brandon's to his left, goes, gets the kick off. Brandon from the rising to the challenge. Bunyan under control, the kicker. Judge on me the three. That's a play in the second quarter. Play, hook shot, gets it. Bunyan for three, nails it. Step. Checked in, swatted away.
I'm sure a couple of players will have that, a sense of that.
Marathon!
His hands, you know, he's...
Officially confirmed, but likely to be at Leicester's go. But all people gets the rebound. One to two on one here. Malcolm goes solo!
Hitting a couple of threes in the second half, and they really threw the Rocks' rhythm off by their ball pressure. It really, really just changed the game and the momentum.
Well, that is what a terrific game it was, but it is Cheshire Phoenix taking away the victory. They beat Glasgow Rocks 84-77. And that win moves the Knicks up to 6.